So, this is the BMW S1000RR. I know most of you might know already that konsi bike hai hai, but still, just because I'm making this informative video, so I thought let's give some overview about it. So, 999cc ka isme engine hai. And the maximum output ye bike ka hai approximately about 199 horsepower at 13,500 rpm, and the maximum torque hai wo hai approximately about 113 newton meters at 10,500 rpm, and the maximum speed jo hai bike ki wo hai approximately about 299 kilometers per hour. And coming to this fuel tank capacity, the fuel tank capacity on this bike is about 17.5 liters. Uske alawa jo approximate mileage hai wo hai approximately about, you know, 15 to 17 kilometers. As a quite permanent figure aisa hai nahi, it's just that, you know, that is what has been the app. Iske alawa isme bike mein jaise usual super bikes mein hota hai traction control and all wo sab hai, advanced features. I won't go much deep into it. And ये है इसका कंसोल, यू कैन जस्ट हैव अ लुक हियर. सो बहुत ही सिंपल सा कंसोल है, एंड द बाइक इज द मेन बाइक, यू नो, ट्रैक रेसिंग एंड ऑल के लिए बहुत फेमस बाइक है ये. सो अब चलते हैं, चल के इसका आपको एक एग्जॉस्ट नोट सुनाते हैं. S1000RR, ये है S1000R, ये basically same bike है, almost same bike, and ये उसका naked version है. Specs wise थोड़ा बहुत differ होता है, not really much. So इसका भी same 999cc का engine है, and जो इसका maximum output है वो है approximately about 165 horsepower at about 11,000 rpm, and जो maximum torque है इसका वो है 114 newton meters at about 9,200 rpm. टैंक कैपेसिटी वाइज ऑलमोस्ट सेम, 17.5 लीटर, ज़्यादा कुछ डिफरेंस है नहीं. एंड अगेन दिस इज़ ऑल्सो अ ट्रैक फोकस बाइक. सो चल के मैं आपको इसका भी एक एग्जॉस्ट नोट सुना देता हूँ मैं.
Yeah.